indoor air oxygen garden, golden pothos hanging there, braided ficus tree, some spider plants, peace lily, a lot of them, English ivy, and they're all potted in natural dirt. You know, if you get them at the store, you want to wash the dirt off. It's got, you know, synthetic fertilizers that emit bad vapors. So you want to use natural dirt. You can get indoor organic potting soil, and that's what's best to put them in.